London 2012, he was involved in a three-way tie for bronze with Qatar's Mutaz Essa Barshin. The pair would renew their rivalry in a tense final at Rio 2016, joined by Bohdan Bondarenko from Ukraine, also a finalist 4 years ago. On this occasion, Barshin would go one better and take the silver medal with this jump. The bar was moved up to 2 metres, 38 centimetres. Drouin sailed over with his first attempt, equalling his best jump of the season. The Canadian had delivered under extreme pressure, issuing a challenge to Bondarenko, who had already suffered two failures. He opted to raise the bar to 2 metres 40. But his failure meant Drouin was Olympic champion, Bondarenko taking bronze. Already world champion, Drouin could enjoy the proudest moment of his career. So bronze to Bohdan Bondarenko from Ukraine, silver to Muta Essa Barshin of Qatar, and gold to Derek Drouin from Canada. Scenes he would remember.